Hey, welcome back, guys. I hope you guys have been enjoying. I am so happy that at least with these next few videos, we will not have that same issue that we've been having where my audio crapped out and I had to use the audio that was captured during the capturing of the gameplay, which I'm so happy about. I can cut out a lot of the background talking between me and my family, me and my sister talking in the background, stuff like that. So I'm happy that we're finally back to that. So I got a lot to do here.
Okay, Ray, we're close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alice, you are getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No, I got this. I'm heading in. Going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing? Singed around the edges. What happened to your owner? There's a name on the tag. Millie. Was this actually used as a headrest, or was it part of a larger statuary set?
Well, didn't mean to end that one so quick, but it shall be okay.
What'd they say? What's going on up here?
Some woman busted out over prison. Killed anyone in her way.
Damn, seriously? Who the hell is she?
I don't know. I think she came in with that new wreck. She killed Vlad during the roundup.
What? She killed one of the Russians?
Not just one. She took out Dmitri and Nikolai, too.
Holy shit. Has anyone told Boris?
He's running over the salvage op on that ship she came in on. I don't think he knows what's going on.
Finds out his brothers are dead.
Yeah. Glad I ain't on that crew. big son of a bitch is gonna lose his mind.
Where have all the children gone? Another name, carved faintly into the wood. Coco.
Hmm. Don't worry about it. We'll say he lost it. Jumped to his death.
But you shot him.
Details, man. They aren't ever gonna find his body.
God damn it, brother. Why'd you have to do that?
He wouldn't shut the fuck up. It was driving me crazy. Sun Queen this, Sun Queen that. All that.
Did you hear that? Here, hold on. I'll take a look.
This one seems shaped to be slightly more comfortable. Of two girls. This one, the names on the picture, Millie and Coco. I found their toys. What happened to this poor family? The research facility. Were they sent here to investigate the storms? The power's still on. How is that possible? way across this water.
Thank you.
The Sun Queen grows old. Soon she will choose her successor. I fear it will be me. I am now her favorite. She dotes on me, calls me her precious first daughter. Like a doll, she always keeps me close to her, brushing my hair, dressing me in her favorite clothes. It unsettles me beyond words. But more disturbing, she constantly gazes upon my features as if she's looking at her own reflection. Endurance. They're tearing it apart.